Hi, we are at a foster home for dogs by Debin. And this is June on the right. She's the mama to these beautiful little monkeys. They look like puppies, but they're actually monkeys. Anyways, tonight is their last night in foster. These little puppies, believe it or not, are about 6 weeks old already. And June is a feral mother. She's been nothing but loving and kind and amazing, amazing mom. She is heartworm positive. We are seeking donations to get her treatment, but she won't be treated for a few weeks until her puppies have all been adopted so she can relax and go back into foster for treatment. And three of her babies are spoken for, and there are still six available. And we have got the following. First of all, here's Mom June. She's available for adoption. She's beautiful and loving. Doesn't have a mean bone in her body. She's part boxer and part terrier and lab. Maybe lab, terrier, boxer. She's only about 45 pounds and she's very sweet, very dog friendly. And here are her puppies. And we are very sad to not have them in foster anymore, but they've got to get to the shelter. They've all been vaccinated. The one on the right there with the black patch over her eye, she is adopted. The one pulling on the other side with the dot on his head, he's available. His name's Midas. The brindle dog right kind of in the middle, the big giant boy, he's adopted. The one to the right of him, that's a male. Or actually, no, I'm sorry, that is Midas right there. He's available. So's the other one that looks like Midas. Right in the middle, he's available. The one on the left is adopted with a tiny little white dot on her head. And then that one back there is available. I think that's a male. A couple of the black ones look really similar. There's another black one that's back to me right there. He's available. This one right here is a female. She's very sweet. Hi, baby. Kisses? They love kisses. That's a female. And then that's a female right there, the all white one. She's available. Her name's Georgia. And then so's that black and white one. Jeez, there's a lot of puppies here. My goodness gracious. Anyways, we have all kinds of applications in on these dogs. So we are actually going to stop taking applications until we sort through them to be fair and impartial. And three are already adopted. Like I said, the brindle one, the one with the black tail and mostly white, and actually the other little black one in the mix there, she's adopted right there, that just shook her head. The rest are still available. I know it's hard to tell. They will be at Dogs by Debin this week and available to meet with an appointment only. So if you submitted an application, we will call you and schedule an appointment for you to come in. And we will go in order that they have been received. And again, here's Mommy. She's a loving mommy. Tonight's her last night, and it makes us sad, but such is life. The good news is that she won't have to ever do this again, because I'll tell you what, she's an amazing mom. But it is a lot of work, as you can see. They are eating on their own completely. Twice a day, big full meals. And she goes in there just a couple times a day, cleans them up real good, lets them suckle, and works with them on behavior. Good night.